Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So today's video is going to be very interesting. I'm going to take you through my current favorite things, which is just not going to be about makeup, but it's going to be there are going to be a few skincare and a few random stuff as well. So I love watching these type of videos on YouTube, and I hope you all like it too. So if you have any video recommendation, you can put it on in the comment section below, so that I'll be more than happy to do it for you guys. So yeah, please grab a snack because it's going to take a little more time than usual. So without wasting much time, let's get into the video. But before getting into the video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and click on the bell button so that you'll get notified every single time I post a new video. So let's get into the video. So the first product that I'm obsessed with is the Maybelline Fit Me loose powder, guys. So this is how it looks. It comes in a plastic jar like this. So this is such a beautiful powder, you guys. It's so beautiful. It just blurs your pore out, and it just gives a an airbrushed finish to your skin. It just makes your pore disappear. I don't know how, but it happens, trust me. And it doesn't give you any flashbacks, and there are quite few shades to choose from, and it's affordable also, so you should definitely check them out. And I was using other powders, like the Makeup Revolution Luxury Banana Powder and even Laura Mercier, but I should say that this is the best. I love this. I'm gravitating more towards this powder. I'm not leaving this powder any sooner, so I love this product. So you should definitely check this out. So the next product that I love is from the brand called YVP Extra Gem, their color creams. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. It's in this shade. I'm not very sure about the shade because it's not in the tube. So I put all the information in the description box below for you guys to check it out. So please check it out. And this product is very, very beautiful. And it comes in a plastic packaging like this, as you can see. I would say it's very simple, it's very neat, and it's not messy, because you just have to press the tube to get the product out of the tube, and it's very easy to use as well. And this product blends very effortlessly, and you just need a teeny tiny bit to highlight your face. Little goes a long way, so that this whole tube stays for a long time. And I think this brand had Indian skin tone on mine, guys, because it has yellow champagne undertones, and it not only looks beautiful over makeup but also on your bare skin. It gives a glow which is from within, if you know what I mean. It's so gorgeous on your skin. And you can apply this on your body parts, like on your chest, on your collarbones, on your shoulder, on your legs, on your arms. It just blinds, you can just blind anybody easily with this product. And why do I love this color cream so much? Because I love Indian women when they come up with their own brand that are with top-notch quality. So I really, really love this product, and you can definitely check this out. So the next product is from the brand called Huda Beauty, guys. Huda Beauty, it is their Tantua Contour and Bronzer Cream. I picked it up in the shade medium. It comes in a plastic packaging like this. I'm not sure if it is plastic packaging, but this looks very simple, classy, and neat, and also sleek. So it is not messy as well, because it comes in a lid, like this. So when you open it, the product is very gorgeous. In the tub, it looks so pretty. I think this shade will suit my skin tone very well, because it's not very light and it's not very dark, so it's in between. So I love it that way. And you can contour your face, you can contour your jawline, your nose and your body, as well as your body, your chest area as well, if you know what I mean. And speaking about the consistency, it's very creamy and it blends effortlessly. It's so beautiful, and it comes in a few more shades to choose from. And unfortunately, this particular product is not available in India yet, but if you can get your hands on it, I would say definitely check them out. It's so beautiful. And also, there are other few products in the same brand, like their liquid lipstick is a cult favorite. It's so beautiful, and I feel you should definitely check them out. I love this product. The next product is from the brand called Fenty Beauty. Fenty Beauty, it is their matte sticks. It's the shimmer skin sticks in the shade Bordeaux Blacks. It's actually a blush stick. I would put all the information in the description box below for you guys. Please check it out there, because I'm not very sure with the names. I'm butchering it. So please check it out in the description box. And it's actually the blush stick. And it comes in a cute packaging like this. It's very neat. It's very simple. It's very classy. It's very sturdy as well. It's very travel friendly, because you can hear the click sound when you close it. So it is safe that way. And when you open, you just have to turn the packaging around, the tube around to get the product out. You don't get a lot of product, you guys. It's very, very less. You know, the quantity is very, very less for the price we pay, but the quality is too good. What do you expect out of, you know, celebrity like Rihanna? And the product is extremely creamy. The color is so gorgeous, guys. This is a pink shade with a reddish pink shade, I would say. It's a beautiful shade. I hope the camera picks up the color. It's a beautiful shade. It's not bright. It's not matte. It has shimmer particles. It looks beautiful on the skin. You know, when I don't wear foundation, I just, you know, use it. I take little product on my hand and warm it up a little bit and put it on my cheeks. It looks like I'm blushing from within. And it looks so beautiful on makeup or without makeup. And I wouldn't recommend you, you know, you directly take this product and put it on your cheeks like this, because it might, you know, make it little patchy and, you know, cakey. But what I would suggest is, you know, take this product and put it on your hands like this. Warm it up a little bit. Take it with your fingers and, you know, tap it. Or you can even use your beauty blender or brush as well, though. But I wouldn't say, you know, put it directly on your face. So I love this product and, you know, you should definitely check them out. So the next product is from the brand called K-Beauty by Katrina Kaif. So it's such a beautiful kajal pencil, you guys. The kajal, this is high drama kajal in the shade Raven Hue. This stays on for a long time, like really, like, you know, 10 to 12 hours. It's the whatever they claim is all true, because, you know, I've been with this makeup for more than 5 to 6 hours. If something stays on my waterline for more than 5 hours, it's a big deal, you know, because I have very oily and watery eyelids, which no kajal stays on my eyelid for more than 2.5 to 3 hours. And I've already reviewed this product, K-Beauty products, in my YouTube channel. If you haven't checked, please do check it, because I've reviewed this product in detail. So if you haven't, please check it out. I'll put the link in the description box for you guys below to check it out. And I like everything about this kajal pencil. And you need this to have a good, you know, if you have this pencil, you can make a good black smoky eye, because you get a smudger, good quality smudger also with this. It comes really handy if you want to create a good smoky eye. So I really love this product, and you can check this out. So the next one is from Marc Jacobs. It's their Highliner Gel Eye Cream in the shade Jasperi. Again, I'll put all the information in the description box below, because I'm butchering and I don't like it. I'll put it in the description box for you guys. And oh my god, this is love. It's so beautiful. It's such a nice, this Jasperi is such a nice pink shade with purple undertone. So I hope you guys can see. It's very, very beautiful. It's such a gorgeous shade, you guys. It's the consistency, you know, it just glides on your eyes. It's very smooth on application. It stays on once it sets, no? It takes like 20 seconds to set. But once it sets, it's not going to budge anyway. It's going to stay with you forever. And there are quite a few shades to choose from. And what I love the most about this is the packaging. It comes in a retractable packaging like this. You don't need to sharpen these products. Obviously, this product is way too expensive, you know, to sharp these products. And I really love this product, you guys. If you can get your hands on them, definitely check them out. And the next product is from the brand called Benefit. It's their Posy Tint. It's a beautiful bubblegum pink shade, you guys. It's so beautiful. And this is how it looks. It comes in a bottle like this. Again, I'm not sure what material it is. It's beautiful, it's sleek, it's simple and all that. And the applicator looks like a brush. So this is how it looks. I like it also. I like this as well, because it's very easy to use. You can put this as a blush on your cheeks, as an, you know, eyeshadow on your eyelids, and, you know, on your lips as well, as a lip tint. It's beautiful anyways you apply. And you know, the only problem is, you have to, since the consistency is very watery, you have to blend it immediately, because it leaves, you know, it sets pretty fast and leaves some streaks, you know, the marks when you apply it with this brush. So you'll have to blend it immediately. And nonetheless, the color is very beautiful, and it makes you look, you know, how will you put it? It just makes you like, you know, you're blushing from within, and it makes you look so fresh. So definitely check this out. I really love this product. I'm obsessed, to be very frank. This is what I have on my lips today with combination of something else, which I'm going to be, you know, speaking about in few seconds. The next product is from the brand called Dior. It's Dior Addict Ultra Gloss in the shade Fancy. So this is how it looks. It looks stunning. It comes in a packaging like this. It this no I'm not sure what material it is, sorry guys, but it looks stunning obviously for the price that we pay. And the product is little sticky, I would say. It's a pretty petal pink color and it's a little bit sticky, like any other glass, you know, lip gloss would be. And yeah, there are quite a few shades to choose from, but unfortunately this is not available in India right now. And I have always been a very matte person, you guys, but since I found this, you know, I've been wearing this non-stop. This is what I have on my lips with the combination of the Posy Tint. What I do is I apply the Posy Tint from Benefit, I let it dry, I nicely dab it, I let it dry. Once it's dry, once it's set nicely, I put this gloss on top of this. So I feel it looks stunning and the color is so gorgeous as. Now that the makeup products are over, I'm going to be sharing my, you know, couple of skincare products and few random stuffs with you as well. So the next product is from the brand called Juicy Chemistry. It's Juicy Chemistry Neroli and Rosehip Body Butter. This is how it looks. It comes in a plastic jar like this, but now they have, you know, but now they have changed their packaging. They don't use plastic anymore. They use glass bottles. So it's such a beautiful product, you guys. This body butter is heaven. It smells like heaven. It smells divinely. And they are 100% organic brand. What they say is they're cruelty free. They are handmade, they are Cosmo certified, they are vegan, they are freshly made, they don't add any colors, they don't have any preservatives, they are certified organic. So yeah, too many claims, isn't it? So yeah, it's an Indian brand, you know, which I am absolutely in for. And it has goodness of neroli and rosehip, which is set to decrease the, you know, the appearance of pigmentation, your stretch marks, your scars, or you know, anything of that sort. And I must say that this really helps with the pigmentation and with the stretch marks. But I have seen, you know, my stretch marks getting better, but I wouldn't say it has totally disappeared. So let me read out the ingredient list, guys. It's so beautiful. It's very yummy. I'll just read it out for you guys. It has shea butter, cocoa seed butter. It has grapeseed oil. It has mango seed butter. It has rosehip oil, it has jojoba oil, it has sweet almond oil, neroli oil, it has apricot oil, apricot kernel oil, sunflower oil, lavender oil, lemon oil, tocopherol. Mouthful, right? It's heavenly in here, it smells so good. And what I do is I apply, you know, just immediately after taking bath, so that it sits beautifully on your skin and it absorbs really well, you know. And it moisturizes your skin also pretty well, so I would say you should definitely check them out. And I love this product. I'm obsessed with this product, to be very frank. Next product is again from the same brand, guys. It's the Juicy Chemistry Damask Rose Sweet Orange and Chamomile Eye Mist. It's an eye mist, so this is how it looks. It comes in a glass bottle. As I said, they've changed the packaging. They don't use plastic anymore. This is a glass bottle, but it isn't travel friendly. So you have to be very careful with, you know, while traveling. So what I do is I wash my face and then I tone my face. And what I do, I just apply, I just spritz on my eyes, you know, before applying eye cream. So, you know, it has really helped me, you know, with my dark circles. It has, you know, decreased my dark circles. And you should definitely check this out. You know, after a long tiring day, when you just come back home, cleanse your face and all and apply this, it feels heaven. It feels like, you know, you're done for the day, you've just wind up for the day. And yeah, it's very relaxing. The fragrance is also very calming, so definitely check this out, girls. You will love it. Next thing is a very random stuff, like, you know, it's the Bath and Body Works white bond scented candle. It's in the variant eucalyptus mint. So this is how it looks. It comes in a glass jar like this. It's absolutely amazing. It's so good. It comes in a glass jar like this. It has a lid. It's very, very heavy. And when you open, there are three wicks. So this is the candle. The white thing is the candle. There are three wicks. You can lighten how many ever wicks you want. I use all the three, you guys. The fragrance is so calming and relaxing. And I can actually, you know, smell something, you know, I can actually smell the goodness of the eucalyptus, because I've known a lot of you know, scented candle brands that do nothing actually, you know, in my room. But this, though this is expensive, this does the job beautifully. It smells heavenly. And I've been using this for past 1.5 months non-stop, for 45 minutes to 1 hour every day. So this has lasted me for 1.5 months, and I feel even after using it for 1.5 months, every day for 1 hour. I feel you can, I still have a lot to go, and I can use it for one more month as well. So let's see, I'll update this on you guys. And yeah, you should definitely check this out. I love this. Last but not the least, it's such a random thing, it's so funny to share with you all guys. So it's the water bottle. Yes, it's a water bottle. It's such a pretty looking glitter bottle, isn't it? So I think I got this water bottle from Miniso, Coimbatore Prozon Mall, if I'm not wrong. It's such a cute packaging. It's such a, the packaging is so cute, the color is so cute. I had it in pink as well, but I'm not able to find it right now. So I'm showing you this blue. Pink is more beautiful, it's so girly and gorgeous. And this doesn't hold up a lot of water, it just holds like 700 ml of water. Nonetheless, it's so pretty. So girls love glittery things, so I love it too. So this is how it looks. Gorgeous, isn't it? So yeah, these are my favorite, current favorite things guys. For I've been using all these for past 2-3 months. Yeah, these are all the things that I love. Thank you so much for watching the video guys. I hope you all like it. If you like the video, please like, comment and share it with your friends. I'll catch you in the next interesting video. Bye guys.